program was designed to be viewed by parents and children together. For tips on how to enhance the viewing experience, stay tuned for a message from Dr. Cindy immediately following the program.
Come have some fun. It's your time to play with someone. Just wait and see the fun you'll have with me. Laughing, loving, learning too. Caring, sharing time with you. Let's play a while. Being with you makes me smile. It's just you.
Walter. Walter, it's time.
Okay, yeah.
And now, hold on to your toothbrush and grab your pajamas because it's time for the Mommy and Me Slumber Party.
Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream. Make it the best dream that we've ever seen. A bunch of kisses would be so dandy.
And incidentally, how about some candy?
Sandman, send us your best. A dreamy bubble on which we can rest. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream.
Hi, and welcome to Mommy and Me. I'm Tyren, and this is my daughter, Kylina. Say hi to everybody, Kylina.
Hi, everybody.
And I'm Heidi, and this is my little sleeping angel, Lalo.
We're all really very, very glad that you could join us today, because today we're going to play games, we're going to sing lullabies, and we're going to talk about sleep and dreams and...
Shh! What's wrong, Rosebud?
The baby. The baby.
Cutie. This is Maureen, and this is her daughter, Billy. And this is Billy's brand new baby brother, Liam.
And Liam doesn't seem to want to go to sleep.
Gosh. Let's see. Anybody have any ideas on what would help him go to sleep?
Well, we could give him a teddy bear.
Teddy bear. Uh-huh. Teddy bear's good. Anything else?
Blanky.
Blanky.
A warm bottle.
Fertilizer.
We're sure he'll sleep before very long. If only he'll think of a lullaby song.
That is a very good idea. Let's see.
How about, I know one, Hush Little Baby.
Hush Little Baby is good, huh? Then Hush Little Baby it is. Will you help us sing it? Good. Walter?
This evening's selection of great music to sleep by will commence with a soothing rendition of Hush Little Baby, sung by the Mommy and Me Chorale.
Hush little baby, don't say a word.
Still awake.
Still awake.
He's asleep now.
Mm. I'm gonna put Liam in the other room now.
I'm feeling kind of sleepy myself.
What? Wait, wait, wait! You can't go to sleep yet.
No?
No. We have a lot of things to do before bedtime.
Really? Like what?
Like washing our faces. And our hands.
And brushing our hair.
And brushing our teeth.
Yes.
I don't have any hair.
We're choosing which pajamas to wear.
Oh, well. Okay, that's important. You don't want to be stuck all night in the wrong pajamas.
See? That's right. Shall we get started? You know, one of the things we like to do before going to bed is wash our face and our hands. And to do that, we need water and we need soap. And there are many, many different kinds of soaps. Like there's bar soaps like this one, and it's really big, huh? It's good for grown-up hands. But they're not all big. There's smaller ones like this, which is good for, like, small hands. And this one has a duck on the inside. See?
Yep, that one is big.
Yeah, this one's big, but it has a duck. Very cool. Okay, so we have soaps, and we have water. And this is the way Billy washes her hands. Let me get your soaps. Here you go. Very good.
This is the way we wash our hands. Wash our hands, wash our hands. This is the way we wash our hands.
Now that we've washed our hands and face, it's time to brush our teeth. Here you go. Can you brush your teeth, Bee?
Yep.
You get... Let's look in the mirror so we can see all those teeth that we're cleaning.
Oh, good job.
Get the ones on top. Oh, you're really good at this.
Thank you. Good job, B. All right. Give me five.
It's the Pajama Rodeo. On your mark. Get set. Go!
I got my pajamas on. Before I go to bed, I'm going to run around. I'm standing on my head. The world is upside down. Me and Wilson, my teddy bear, we're gonna do a lot of wiggling before we go upstairs. Watch out, you lions, you tigers, you bears. I've got my pajamas on. Mama said, put them on, and I said no. Daddy said, let's go. I said, alright. I'm clean and I'm warm. If you wanna mess around, you're gonna have to do it all alone. Love being little, I love being grown. I've got my pajamas, got my pajamas, got my pajamas on.
We've washed our face, we've washed our hands, we've brushed our teeth, and we put on our pajamas. I wonder what we should do next.
Story time! Story time!
Story time? What do you think? All right, story time.
Goody,
goody, goody, it's story time. Okay, Walter?
Hello, and welcome again to Story Time. I'm your host, Walter. In this week's episode, those three adventurous fishermen, Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod, sail off to sea in a wooden shoe, after
Walter,
which
Walter,
they...
Walter, Walter, Tyren's gonna read the story.
Oh, okay, okay, no. Ladies and gentlemen, Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod.
I'm not the one making the noise.
Me neither.
Was you?
Was not, was you.
Shh!
Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod one night sailed off in a wooden shoe. They sailed on a river of crystal light into a sea of dew.
Where are you going and what do you wish?
The old moon asked the three.
We've come to fish for herring fish that live in the beautiful sea. Nets of silver and gold have we,
said Winkin, Blinkin, and Nod. The old moon laughed and sang a song as they rocked in the wooden shoe, and the wind that sped them all night long ruffled the waves of dew. The little stars were the herring fish that lived in the beautiful sea. So cried the stars to the fishermen three, Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod. So all night long their nets they threw to the stars in the twinkling foam. Then down from the sky came the wooden shoe, bringing the fishermen home.
Shh! Quiet! Was it me?
It was.
Was not?
Was too.
'Twas oh so pretty a sail, it seemed, as if it could not be. And some folks thought 'twas a dream they dreamed of sailing the beautiful sea.
But I
I shall name you the Fisherman Three. Winkin, Blinkin, and Nod. Winkin and Blinkin are two little eyes, and Nod is a weary head. And the wooden shoe that sailed the skies is a wee one's trundle bed.
So shut your eyes while Mommy sings of the wonderful sights that be, and you shall see all the beautiful things as you rock in that misty sea, just like the Fisherman Three.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, what comes after 16?
17.
17, what's so funny?
The number of stars is so large on a map, you could reckon forever and never keep count.
Oh, yeah? Is that right?
Well, there's too many to count before bedtime, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
But they are really beautiful, aren't they, Rosebud?
Yeah.
The stars sing a music with no sound or notes. They light up the sky, each a bright bolt. Afloat on an ocean all dark and deep, their one true desire our wish to keep.
Wow, really? I want to wish on a star.
All right. Do you want to wish on a star?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What do I do?
Well, first, you have to look up at the sky.
Okay.
Then you have to pick your favorite star.
Got it. I see it.
And then you have to think of your wish.
I wish I...
Don't tell us. Just think it.
Okay, I'm thinking it.
Now say, starlight, star bright.
Starlight, star bright.
Star bright. First star I see tonight.
First star I see tonight.
I wish I may, I wish I might.
I wish I may,
I wish I might. Have the wish I wish tonight.
Have the wish I wish tonight. It blinked! It blinked! Did you see that? Wow!
Nothing like a little nap before bed. I think I'm ready to go to sleep now.
You know, everyone has their own favorite lullaby that they like to hear before they go to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
I know one of my favorites is Beautiful Dreamer. And it goes like this.
Sounds of the new world
me that she learned from her mom.
Toora-loo-ra-loo-ra.
About horses.
Is it a lullaby, Rosebeth?
I don't know. Campdown races sing this song. Doo-da, doo-da, campdown races.
I don't think that's a lullaby.
No?
No.
Oh, but it's about horses. I love horses.
Oh. Well, would you like to hear a lullaby about horses?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this one's called All the Pretty Little Horses.
Oh.
I love to hug my teddy bear. A poem by Rosebud the Flower. I love to hug my teddy bear. I love to squeeze him tight. I love him 'cause he keeps me warm throughout the coldest night. I love to hug him all night long. He never makes a fuss. I'd never drop him in the sink or leave him on a bus. I'd never bump him down the stairs or squash him with my bike or treat him impolitely like someone I don't like. My teddy bear is my best friend, and because of that, you see, I love to hug him all night long and keep him close to me. The end.
Happiness. to me. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, it's been a long, fun day. Now it's time to go to bed. So, we're going to dim.
I'm not sleepy.
You're not. But you were earlier.
Yeah, but I'm not sleepy. Hey, more. Maybe I need to play some more, or have a drink of water, or hear another story.
As I was saying, now it's time to dim the lights. So let's go snuggle down into our beds.
Thanks for coming to our slumber party. We all had a really good time, didn't we? Hey, maybe we could do it again tomorrow night. Good night.
Lullaby and goodnight, with pink roses bedight, with lilies overspread, is my baby sweet bed. Lay you down now and rest. May your slumber be blessed. Lay you down now and rest. May your slumber be blessed. Child of mine, nighty night, mommy's here by your side. I will watch over you till the sun will spread its light. I'll be near you all night. Close your eyes and sleep tight. I'll be near you all night. Close your eyes and sleep tight.
Thank you.
My name is Dr. Cindy, and I'd like to welcome you to Lullabies and Goodnight and the world of Mommy and Me. You and your child have embarked on a special adventure filled with laughing, loving, learning, and togetherness.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word.
This Mommy and Me Lullaby and Goodnight video was created for one reason: to make bedtime easier and more fun. All parents know how difficult this time of day can be, not only for us, but for our little ones as well. Well, this video can really help make the transition a lot easier. By establishing a nighttime routine, you're helping your child develop a sense of security about bedtime. Over time, they'll come to know that a specific lullaby means it's sleep time. They'll come to count on their bedtime ritual, and they'll feel more secure about going to sleep, knowing you'll be there to do it all again tomorrow. In fact, you can make Lullaby and Goodnight part of your routine. Watch it about an hour before bed as a signal that sleepy time is near. As your child watches our cast settling down, he'll know it's okay for him to do the same. The introduction to Lullaby and Goodnight is an important way for your child to learn name recognition. As the mommies introduce themselves and their children, and our characters Rosebud, Walter, and the Goldfish sisters join in, they become familiar friends. You can make a game out of this introduction. Whenever you watch the program, point to each character to see if your child can name them. The song Pajamas by Livingston Taylor is an adorable selection for showing kids that putting on pajamas can be a lot of fun, not just a chore. If getting your child into pajamas is difficult, try making it a game. Say, I bet you can't get your PJs on before I count to 10. Kids love a challenge, and they love winning even more.
Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod one night sailed off in a wooden shoe. They sailed on a river of crystal light into a sea of dew.
Reading a book is a great way to help soothe little ones before bedtime. And of course, we all know the benefits of reading to a child. They love being read to. It lets their imaginations run wild. And of course, they love the closeness of this quiet time with you. Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod is a wonderful sleepy time story. In the Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod animation, you'll see many familiar nighttime images, stars, the moon, and planets, and some magical ones, as the three dreaming fishermen sail through the sky rocked in a shoe.
The stars were the herringfish that lived in the beautiful sea.
As a music therapist, I have studied the effects that lullabies can have on babies, especially when it comes to helping a child fall asleep. The sound of their mother's voice singing a familiar lullaby is utterly beautiful and comforting to a child, no matter how well or poorly you sing. Your child will respond unconditionally.
Dapples and grays, couch and sits a little horses.
These final, peaceful images of the Mommy and Me cast, all snuggled in and ready for sleep, should surely cause a few yawns at your house. Brahms' Lullaby, composed by Johann Brahms, is an all-time favorite. This medley also includes music from Claude Debussy. The piece we chose to include here, Clair de Lune, is pure heaven. While the gentle images of fish appear on screen, sit back and relax as the lovely music lulls everyone to sleep. Congratulations, mommies. By watching this, you're off to a great start. I hope you and your child will enjoy viewing Lullabies and Goodnight over and over again.
Mommy and Me introduces three exciting new Together Time videos created created to help you make the most of the time you spend with your child. With the help of kid-friendly characters voiced by the comedic talents of Tim Conway and Caroline Rhea, these videos introduce kids to a range of games and fun, like singing a song, exploring the world, or reading a fairy tale. Mommy and Me provides new and creative ways to make together time a special time. With Fun and Friends, enjoy songs, circle games, storytelling, and more. Featuring favorites, including Do-Re-Mi, Bingo, and Wheels on the Bus.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Then there's Splish Splash, the video that explores all things wet and wonderful, with songs like Six Little Ducks and Singing in the Rain.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain.
The fun continues with Lullaby and Goodnight, the perfect addition to your bedtime routine, from washing up to wishing on a star to lullabies and bedtime stories.
Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod one night sailed off in a wooden shoe.
Collect all three Mommy and Me videos and discover how special laughing, loving, learning together can be with Mommy and Me.
Are so beautiful. To me.
Mommy and Me videos are also available on DVD with bonus footage including song lyrics, animation, and additional commentary by Dr. Cindy. Other new products include Dr. Cindy's new book, Fun with Mommy and Me, the ultimate parent's resource for together time activities, plus audio CDs and cassettes featuring favorite songs and lullabies, available wherever books and music are sold.
Fun with Mommy and Me.
For more information, visit us online at www.mommyandme.com.